Hello and welcome to my channel, featuring the new Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order Let's Play series. This is part 11 of my first playthrough of this game. If you're interested in more Star Wars content, consider subscribing to my channel, as I upload Star Wars video daily and other video games weekly. And now without further ado, let's get right into it.
We're gonna die!
Here we go again! Jump again? Okay, I trust you. Wish I could say the same for this creature, though.
Another step!
Stems! Have to try harder!
Help me, BD!
Keep him in your sight! That's the bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's got to be a stealthier way in. Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk. Hey, BD, in here. Oh, there's something in there.
We have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him!
No, we take him to Brother Briskus.
Want to look inside? What's that, BD?
Toss me one, BD.
Stop his recovery.
Finish this.
Stim, BD.
Need to know, don't you? What is it, BD?
Not much more now. It's nothing.
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with.
Have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah. BD and I got this.
An intruder!
All right! Move in! I missed! It's nothing! Come! Fight me!
Sound of that old man. I wonder if the Night Brothers got him.
You cannot defeat our might.
This must be the tomb.
Right here, BD.
Oh. There you go. Yes. Let's take a look. BD, take a look. Oh, you found something. Ready for another stim? And there we go. Need to know, don't you? Oh, you found something.
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an astrium.
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
We leaving Braca?
Possibly. Don't get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
It's okay. I believe it once Master DePaul says so.
Speaking of your master,
Oh, yeah. I better go.
You're in a rush.
Master T'Pol's called me for training.
You got this, kid.
Master T'Pol?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting. Good. Get a move on, Padawan.
Cheap shot, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Maegito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Master? Are you okay?
Something is... Oh.
No! No! What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. Well, what about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. May the Force be with you. Go! Go!
There he is! Shoot to kill!
No! Stop!
T'Pol's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait! What's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. T'Pol has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I don't understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
I have eyes on the small Padawan. He's in the turbo lift.
I've got this. Just need to keep moving.
Take him out. Let me go after T'Pol.
Padawan, your lightsaber!
Sorry, Master!
Keep climbing! I'll meet you up ahead! Activated if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
We have to pull pin in the airlock. Send backup. Darren's pole is on the other side of that door. Yeah, but he won't be getting through. Take him far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's surrounded. What's that sound? Get ready!
Move, Padawan. We have to leave now. The door controls! Discipline. Too slow. Let fear break your connection to the Force. You let me die, Padawan. Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure, a weakling, a traitor. You are no Jedi!
No! Nothing.
BD? Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
He's not Koa's plan. We can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the Purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
No, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power. You are mad, Malakos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Show some men. Taylorie.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Knight Sister of Dathomir, you face us all!
Run. No.
Tell Grace to get the Mantis running.
What's happening?
The Night Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No. No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. To build a new one. Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Thank you for watching my video. If you liked this episode of my Let's Play series, consider giving it a thumbs up and leaving a comment down below. If you're interested in more Star Wars content, consider subscribing to my channel, as I'm uploading new episodes on my first playthrough of this game daily, and check out my channel for other gaming content that I upload weekly. And now, I wish you all a good day or night, wherever you may be.